In front of me is NOKIA G42, and today I would like to show you how you can disable Google Passwords Manager. Firstly, just open Settings and scroll all the way down to Access Google section. Then select Autofill, Autofill with Google, and blue switcher next to Use Autofill with Google. So when I click, as you can see, Google Autofill was successfully disabled. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!